So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to set up Vivid filter camera on iPhone by default. If you want to do that, just keep watching full video and follow the simple step. You can easily done that without any issue. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, open your iPhone camera. You can see appears on screen, it's showing on original but not showing Vivid filter by default. So how can set up Vivid filter on your iPhone camera by default? Just close your camera and then go to your iPhone settings app. In settings app, scroll down. You need to find here your iPhone camera setting. You can see it appears on screen, iPhone camera. Just tap on iPhone camera. After tapping the iPhone camera, you can see appears on screen, lot of settings appear on your screen. You just select preserve settings of your iPhone camera. Just tap on it. You can see appears on screen, there is option, filter option is turn off. Just turn it on. Now go back, open your iPhone camera app again. Select any filter that you want to set by default. I am selecting Vivid filter right now, you can see, and then close your iPhone camera. Go back and open your iPhone camera. When you open your iPhone camera back, it will select it on automatically by Vivid filter by default. You can see appears on screen, it opening filter, Vivid filter by default. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to set up Vivid filter on iPhone by default. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.